Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to welcome you all to the opening concert of the European Cultural Days 2015. This is the 13th edition of the Cultural Days, and we continue to hold firm to the original idea behind the first series of events back in 2003. That is, to highlight unity in diversity and to showcase a Europe whose regions can celebrate their cultural individuality while still sharing common values and ideas.
Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, wir entdecken jetzt Malta. In kaum einem anderen Land dieser Größe findet sich eine solche Dichte an Kultur- und Kunstschätzen, und das ist, was jedes Jahr 1 Million Touristen anlockt.
Tonight, we begin our Cultural Days journey on a high note. As President Draghi has just said, we are honored to have with us here at the Alte Oper the internationally renowned tenor Joseph Calleja, Malta's cultural ambassador, who will be accompanied by the Malta Philharmonic Orchestra under the direction of Maestro Brian Schembri.
Thank you. Now, not only a Maltese orchestra, Maltese conductor, Maltese tenor, but a Maltese song from Maestro Joseph Vella, Il che bista al fanale.
Poesia. la giornate sole, l'aria serena dopo una tempesta, quell'aria fresca pare già una festa. Che bella cosa la giornate sole, ma no, tu sole più bello in me, oh sole mio, stai mi affronti a te. Stai in affronti a te. Quasi la malinconia sotto fenestra tu ya resta via quando fa notte o sole se ne scende nonna tu sole.